According to Barbara Babwetera, the executive director of the Cross Culture Foundation of Uganda, there are a lot of culture resources that, if actually implemented in the right way, can curb violence against women and girls.
We have a lot of cultural resources, not only human beings, but we have principles, values, norms that actually, if implemented in the right sense, then violence or abuse of rights of women and girls ought not to have a table.
Babwetera said that the foundation conducted 3 case studies in revisiting human needs for addressing violence against women and girls in Buganda, Alul and Acholi, utilizing cultural learning mechanisms and traditional justice mechanisms for addressing violence against women and girls in Uganda.
It talks about a sense of humility. So if you have a sense of humility, then there is no way that you will humiliate your own wife before her own children or even before the community. In our research, we found that a number of families are no longer implementing or exercising these principles.
She further implored culture leaders to try and utilize the virtual spaces and use them to pass over information that transmits the culture norms, values especially of humanness, that can be used to nurture children and young people in communities they lead.
There are lots of challenges that are happening today. The nature of information, urbanization, migration, all these factors that have affected the capacities and abilities of families to be together. But what we are recommending and trying to advocate for is that, can we utilize this concept of Echigango?
Joan Matora Kito, the Busoga Kingdom's Minister of Foreign Affairs, said people are forgetting their responsibilities in families. She requested for the reinstatement of culture courts to supplement on the shelters, Ebigangu, to inculcate culture norms and values.
Let us have culture courts. Let us have those local leaders down in the villages, Abebisoko, so that we can start afresh. Our children are not cultured anymore. We are trying, of course, with the Bigangu and so many other ways, but it's not enough.
Reverend Moses Makoba, the parish priest of Kibibi Parish, under the Jinja Archdeaconry of Busoga Diocese, pledged to organize capacity-building conferences and meetings in communities, schools and churches to pass the message of humanness to young people as a way of reducing domestic violence against women and girls.
Conduct themselves as younger people in the community, especially during this era of homosexual, how to avoid sin as younger people, because the Bible says, teach the child the way to go. Even if he or she is old, do not live that way.
Leaders promised to use the findings of the Cross Culture Foundation of Uganda to promote humanness among the young people.
Where men are beating women and women are mistreating men, this is all due to the lack of dialogue, lack of avenues in which to solve such cases and problems.
Because we don't have the sense of shame. We don't have the respect of ourselves.
Story compiled by Donald Kiria for the news in Jinja.